Excellent fake look, Lisa. Add some molasses for better consistency.
Hey, Luz, check out our pumpkins. What do you think?
More blood here. Few more gashes on this one. Knock out a tooth. Add some ooze to those scabs. Dampen the head wound.
Halloween's kind of crazy with a spooky little girl like you, Toots!
I'm so glad Mom finally let you do your haunted corn maze.
As am I. I've been waiting my whole life to do this, not to mention my past lives. Fantastic sign work, Luann. Just the right mixture of corn and gore.
Ah, oh, shucks. It's just something I cobbled together from a kernel of an idea.
Already halfway
I expect
up there,
more
right?
Support from my
pumpkin.
Get it?
What? Sigh. Thanks for all your hard work, guys. This is going to be the best Halloween ever. I'm so excited.
Trust me, he's excited.
Jack, do you copy?
Speaking of the best Halloween ever, Clyde and I have some pretty big plans, too. I copy Make Bride of Frankenstein, meet you at the rendezvous point in 15. Over.
I hate Halloween!
Oh, Dad must have found the severed limbs I stored in his closet.
Did anyone follow you?
Not a chance. I took evasive maneuvers. For years, there have been rumors of a neighborhood where people hand out full-size candy bars instead of tiny bite-sized ones. Clyde and I were determined to find this mythological place. So we did some research. By studying satellite photos, analyzing median income levels, and tracking candy buyers throughout southeastern Michigan, we found it. Huntington Manor. Now we just have one more obstacle. Getting in.
Wait a minute. What have we here?
Cheers, Wyatt. We're off to visit the homeland.
Have a great trip, Master Alistair. You too, Master Nigel.
Ta. See you in a fortnight.
I think we might have found our ticket to end, Master Nigel.
Cheers to that, Master Alistair.
Watch where you're going, doofuses.
Ugh, blood. I think I'm gonna barf.
Oh, don't barf. That'll make me barf.
Sorry, guys. I get nosebleeds when I'm scared.
Listen, we need some advice. Where's the best place to trick-or-treat around here?
Yeah, where's the good candy?
Definitely not this neighborhood. No full-size candy bars here.
You should try Franklin Avenue, over in Royal Woods. It's great for candy, plus there's an awesome haunted corn maze.
Franklin Avenue, eh? We'll check that out.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait.
Send them to your street?
Nice save, buddy!
You too! We worked hard to find this neighborhood. Why should we share it?
Exactly! Dr. Lopez says I need to look out for me more.
She's worth every penny you're paying her.
Yee! 7 minutes till sunset! Siblings, us all! It's almost time for the annual ritual of deception versus confection! Straight name? Trick or treat!
Loaded.
7 pieces of candy ago. Give me your tired, your poor, your delicious treats yearning to be in my tummy.
Patriotic, but unlikely to generate maximum candy collection.
Oh, yeah? We're also a mermaid and a pirate. And salt and pepper shakers. This way we can hit each house 3 times. That means 3 times a kid.
Yes, I am familiar with basic multiplication. Your strategy is cute, but mine is far superior.
Going as a kangaroo? I doubt it.
Kangaroo plus baby room. Precisely. That awe factor will increase my candy revenue exponentially. And the best part is, she only has one tooth, so I don't have to share.
Snap out of it, Lana. Lincoln, Clyde, get your butts out here!
Jack undercover, trying to crack the case of the missing crumpets.
Boy, you guys really don't want candy, do you?
Yeah, you're right. We probably won't get much this year.
All right, let's get some candy. Has anyone seen Dad?
Let's go, Father Chop Chop. These candy bags won't sell themselves. Oh, I am working on a prototype which will will do exactly that.
Sorry, kids. I can't go. I think I have the flu, or the plague, or a Charlie horse.
We go through this every year!
I don't wanna!
Your dad's doing better this year.
Seems like an odd, pointless choice, much like your costumes.
Have fun, boys! Spiderweb!
It's a loose thread on your shirt!
Well, I guess I can't trick-or-treat if my shirt's falling apart, right?
Nice try!
Franklin Avenue! Hot score!
Boy, those baby masks sure are creepy.
Yeah, but little do they know where the real score is, right, buddy?
I can't wait to tell Dr. Lopez about this. But should I tell her in group or wait for our one-on-one?
Definitely group. You might inspire someone.
Okay, everyone, places.
How's that?
Not quite there. I think we need to lose a limb.
No!
Here, Lynn, don't forget your chainsaw.
Ah!
A little homemade blood and you're good to go.
You're a real pro, honey. I should have let you do this years ago.
That's okay, Mom. I'm just glad to finally get my chance. I'm so thrilled I can barely contain myself.
I know, honey. I can see it all over your face.
I literally want to suck your blood.
Missing something.
Fangs here.
If you want to make it more authentic, he could bite your neck.
No! I mean, this is fine.
You know, Luann, your monster needs more stitches.
That's so much better. Get it?
No puns in the maze. Looks great, Lenny, but don't forget this.
Why do I have to look so pale?
You've just been decapitated.
Well, I'd still put on some blush.
Ready to rock? Oh, mistress of the dark.
Drop down an octave and try it in D minor. That's the spookiest key.
Okay, guys, the Loud Family Haunted Corn Maze is officially open. Let's bring on the screams, people.
Fancy visiting a few flats and loading up on some proper sweets. Didn't you read the British study guide I sent you?
Sorry, I only got through the first 10 pages.
Master Nigel, Master Alistair, I thought you were in England.
We got all the way over there, and then we realized we forgot to feed Nigel's fish.
So we flew back straight away, and Bob's your uncle. Well, ta-ta.
Not so fast, boys. Next time, call me and I can feed your fish.
Thanks. Well, shredded wheat, old boy.
It's Cheerio.
We're done with the tricks. Now for the treats.
You two adorable! Trick-or-treat!
So cute!
Trick-or-treat!
Great costumes!
Thank you! And that is how it's done! One house, 6 pieces of candy!
Trick-or-treat! How sweet! A kangaroo!
And a baby room! Prepared for this eventuality.
What a haul. Maybe we should take it to your house, because my sisters will pounce on it.
Well, if we take it to my house, my dad will lock it up and only let me have 3 ounces a week.
We need a plan C. Our hard work paid off, Clyde. Best Halloween ever. Maybe not for everyone.